The paradigm is ending. The paradigm is ending. Craft be praised.
Hello, Michael. Or should I say, Zolag?
What?
Your real name is Zolag. You are a king. You lived in a cloud city, but evil forces came and cast you out. Now you are trapped here, but soon you shall be free.
Okay.
I used to be called Marnie. Now I am Shupar, Queen of the Winds. Doubting is the pathway to believing for non-objectionable persons. The literature is very clear about that.
Why is it whenever people talk about reincarnation, they're always a king or a general or a famous person? How come they're never a serf or a rock or a bug?
Oh, it is easy to be a doubtful antithesis, but be a thesis, Zolag! These are incredible truths. I used to be lost. Now I'm the most powerful person in existence. Last night, I went to 47,000 places at the same time.
Okay. This is bullshit.
Objectionable persons fall at any hurdle.
Goodbye.
Helping higher beings is the pathway to acquiring a higher existence.
I'm sure it is.
You're not. But you are on the way. Some of our true thesis holders, who also happen to be top of their field actors, philosophers, and humanitarians, require cars.
Oh.
Can you find it in your heart to be of service? The spirits shall email you their requirements.
The spirits have email.
Don't be an antithesis, Zolag. Kiflom.
Kiflom. 46 places at once and still stuck on the Olympic freeway. Kiflam.
Forgive me, sweetheart.
Well done, Zolag. Well done. This is the work of a true thesis.
Time to move.
Enjoy that ride in the 10th paradigm.
Tough guy. Fuck. I'm sorry about that.
Zolag, don't be an antithesis.
Sorry, lady. Nothing personal.
Oh, holy shit!